so cool!
What's so cool, Neena?
That one is wild.
What is Neena staring into?
Looks like some kind of machine.
Weird.
Whatever it is, she brought it home from school.
Wicked! Neena, what are you looking at? Oh, it's a microscope. My science teacher lets me borrow it. What is so wild?
And weird.
And wicked.
See this slide? It's got a drop of water on it from that puddle over there.
Just took a bath in it. Very refreshing.
Well, the microscope magnifies the water so I can see all the little creatures that live there.
What little creatures?
They're so small you can't see them with your eyes. You need the microscope to make them 10 times bigger, even 40 times bigger.
Can I take a look?
I'm up for seeing something cool and weird. One at a time.
All I see is my eyeball looking back at me.
Maybe my eye is too big.
Give a king a turn.
Hey, Wayne's first.
Stop, stop. I have an idea.
Ah, I took a bath with those hideous things.
They're unicellular animals called protozoa. They're everywhere. Even inside of us. My teacher said we have single-celled bacteria inside that help us digest our food.
I am horrified.
Not me. I think they're beautiful.
Look how that one moves with all the little hairs. That's a paramecium. What's the big blob one? An amoeba. Did you know that unicellular animals are the very first forms of life that existed on planet Earth?
Well, I'm glad we evolved.
Still, we multicellular creatures couldn't survive without our microscopic friends.
I'd like to talk to one, see what it's like to be so, so small.
Hello, I'm Appu. Who are you? Hello in there.
Perhaps they don't have ears.
Doesn't look like that.
Or mouths, noses, or eyes.
But teacher says they can sense things. That's how they move about and find food.
Maybe we need to get in there with them.
Into the puddle?
I've already had a bath.
Come on, it'll be fascinating.
Yes, let's swim with the single-celled creatures. Appu? This is the best yogic magic you've done yet. We're breathing underwater and microscopic.
Look how many creatures there are.
It's like we're floating in a world of flowery jellyfish.
I will never bathe in a puddle again.
A river will have them too.
This may be the worst day of my life.
See that? The amoeba is eating some kind of bacteria.
Any luck talking to any of these others?
I'm trying to talk with them in my thoughts, but they seem to just shy away from me.
I don't think they're used to sensing anything that has more than a few cells.
Makes you appreciate having a brain.
What's that? Something's tickling me.
I think you've made a friend.
Wait, I'm getting a sense now. That's not a friend.
It wants to eat you, Stretchy.
What?
Pull her away.
Quick!
That was a close one.
Thanks, everybody.
I'm sensing a lot of them now.
I don't like this.
I believe these unicellular folk have one thing on their mind.
If they have a mind, food.
And they want to eat us.
It's been all very microscopic, Appu, but
get us out of here!
I'm on. planet.
That was close.
We dare to believe that we can.